Hello, Sir Will. I'm Liam.
And I'm Elliot.
And welcome to the last show, the show where it is our last time on the air together here at Sir Will.
Man, why you gotta make such a big deal about it? Like, I'm gonna get emotional over here.
It is emotional. Just let it out. I've already cried 3 times just thinking about it.
It's all good. Let's think about the great memories we've made this year as anchors instead. You know, all the things we've achieved, all the laughter we've created.
And all the news we've brought to the eager ears of Lancers.
Boo! Ain't nobody watching Lori Live for the news.
Well, the news is definitely a big part of it. I mean, how else would we know about all the great events at Sir Will? Like, a carrier pigeon, a hallway crier?
A carrier pigeon hallway crier?
I mean, that's what we used to do. I mean, it was called Lawrence.
Ah, Lawrence. I remember Lawrence, the good old days. Let's take a look back at some of our good old days as anchors.
Actually, so sad. Audio didn't work on our montage on our last.
Our montage,
show.
Man.
Man,
what happened
this
with
really
that?
The last
man?
Time, yo,
well,
man.
Yo, we gonna put that up on the interweb so y'all can see that later, man.
Oh, man.
As if the audio didn't work. Anyway.
Ah. Whew.
So you was asking.
This is really our last time.
This is our last time, Liam.
Oh,
but
man.
It's not a negative thing, you know. Like it's just me. We gotta move on, you know. Find our future, pave our path, build our success, you know. Like our life.
You know, you're right, brother. You're right. You know. You my homie for life, wherever we both go, right?
That's right, man. Number right. One homie for life, man. Mm-hmm. I gotta be real, though. There's still a bit of news today, even on our last show, so why don't we give it a go?
Aight. Were you in Miss Chung's class last semester? Well, scoot that boot on over to Miss Chung's room and put your name down on that pink sheet outside her door, along with what food you gonna bring to her last semester class reunion that's happening on Monday.
That's right. Also, there's a special meeting today at lunch for all members of the music department that performed at the big show. You know, we was in some big shows, you know,
mm-hmm,
you and me,
right.
Like the announcements, some performances, the mixtapes.
Oh, that's
the mixtapes.
Right. Yo, stay on the lookout for that mixtape, Sir Will. In the meantime, here's my main man, Spence the Prince, with the forecast for you. How's it looking out there, Spence?
It's getting warmer, fam, but let's hope that some fire bars are spit by Kanye at Blues Fest this year. Doubt it. Who even likes Kanye? Should have got Kendrick or Death Grips up in here. So let's look at the weather today. No one changed it, but it's 19 this morning with overcast, throwing shade all day. Later it'll be 21 with rain. Tomorrow we'll start off at 13 and later warm up to 28 with thunder and cloud all day. The picture of the day was sent in by Zara of the Hindenburg Pottery Shop downtown, where I heard Little Schwizzle and E-Dog were dropping some fire bars. Now back to the desk.
Whew. Well, thanks, Spencer.
Thanks, Spencer. Yo, we just want to, we also like to thank, you know, all our broadcasting friends.
Absolutely.
Who helped make this a fantastic year.
We would like to thank Mr. Molnar for being the most dedicated teacher that we know. He always just
always
is striving for a good show.
Wants 100, won't settle for less, you know. We're like, yo, we're going to make this like an 8 out of 10 show. He's like, no, you're not. You're
going to make
it a 10
out of 10. That's Mr. Molnar for you. We love him.
Let's, okay.
Yeah, keep going. All right, yeah, Tuesday Reach. Make sure you guys come on Tuesday.
Come to the year-end assembly. We made the year-end video. It's gonna be hype.
It's gonna be a really great recap of the past 10 fantastic months here at Sir Will, inspired by this year's yearbook, so don't miss it, even if you just come for the video. That's Tuesday, Sir Will.
That's Tuesday.
Reach fam.
Come
everyone
for the video.
Come here.
Everyone, come here.
We hope you've enjoyed your shows as much as we've enjoyed making them and tried while making them as well. So we'll see you guys. Woo!
Oh, yeah.
That's all we've got. Have a fantastic summer. Bye.
I love you.
I love you so much.
Bye.